There's a boy called Spike. He was a miner in the mine. But you know what? You have to be safe, Spike. He has a mom, said his mom. Be careful, Spike. Because Spike is just a kid. And he has to be careful. But his house seen a plenty of diamonds.
Show your drawing.
Next, he found a giant diamond. And next, he found an iron door, and he opened it and he saw a giant diamond. But he didn't read the letters when someone steal the golden diamond. There's gonna get an earthquake. But his friend Italy letters, he can't read it. And he steal the diamond and he run away to the mine. His house earthquake. But and the earthquake stopped, he made it to his house. And then suddenly he turned into a mayor. He's so happy, he got a job. The end.